Please make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below so you don't miss anything. Also, turn on notifications. All right, so you get him by opening the slider door for a bunch. You do it a bunch of times for about 2 minutes. You want to do it at a beat of about 2 a second. You'll hold it for about 1 to 2 minutes, and then you will get a flower cat. But the problem is, I already have him, so I can't show you. But I will show you what he looks like. Alright, so this is the unit Flower Cat. So it has three forms. One is the default form, then Cooldown Cat. I'll show you all the animations. And this is Bomber Cat. They all freeze black enemies. For the first two forms, the single attack and the two form is much better and used by a lot of players because of its area attack. And a guaranteed freeze, which the other form doesn't have. So it goes from a mediocre unit to a very good unit quickly. So yes, it is free. You can get it in the menu. And it is important to note that Bomber Cat, you can only get them one day of the month at 2:22 p.m. So if you want to get the good form, you have to be on at the right time and beat the stage in that one attempt. So that is it for this video. If you guys have any other ideas for guides or anything you don't know about, please make sure to leave a comment down below and send me your answers. Barn Cat signing off. Hope you enjoyed the video.